Okay, I know what people have to be prosecuted. That is the mandate of the DPP. But as you sit as a judicial officer, you should be able to sift out what has been brought for serving other purposes and what has been genuinely brought as a court case. And I'll give an example, like granting bail. I can't understand why a court will take a whole month to grant bail or deny bail. You'd rather even deny so that this party can go to another court. But if you take